Hi, I'm Stephen Wiltshire.
I'm an artist.
I'm in New York City. New York is my favorite city.
Stephen is an autistic, artistic savant. Drawing for Stephen is like air and water for us. He cannot live without it. I'm Stephen's sister. I'm extremely proud of him.
I'm gonna do a drawing of New York City from the memory. I feel excited. It's a beautiful city. Lots of skyscrapers. My favorite is the Empire State Building. It's a brilliant building. It was so beautiful out there. Nice and sunny.
Every aspect of what he sees comes alive on paper.
So this morning I figured it out. We'll start with the Brooklyn, up to the Midtown Manhattan, all the way to Queens. Gonna start now.
I would love to be in his mind to actually see how he sees things. Stephen was mute until the age of 5, so drawing was a form of his speech. This was his language. He has a phenomenal memory and is able to memorize cityscapes, landscapes, how many windows, floors, chimneys. To watch the ink touch the paper, it's almost like fine embroidery. You can actually see it develop. I never get tired of it.
This is it, it's done now. I feel happy and good. I'm very proud of my work.
It's purely Stephen's own determination that he is where he is today.
Do the best you can and never stop.